Alex, reflecting on Friday's defeat, what's the mood like in the camp moving back into the league?
Look, I think the mood's pretty positive, actually. I mean, obviously, we're very disappointed with the performance on Friday night, just in regards to Munster being a strong, you know, one of the reigning champions in the B&I Cup, and we were really keen to put out a really strong performance. I think conditions played a major part in the game, with very, very strong wind and wet conditions on the back of Ophelia from the last week. So in trying conditions, I think the boys didn't leave anything out there in effort wise, but moving forward to Richmond, I know they're really keen to put on a really strong performance here on Friday night.
And obviously it's going to be under the Friday night lights here at the Bay. I'm guessing that the boys are really up for putting on the show, as they say.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think it might be one of the biggest nights of the season for the club, and the boys are really, really keen to put on a strong performance at home. You know, we've come off the last home game in the league against Hartbury with a good win, so you know, we want to build a fortress here, and I know the boys are really fired up and keen to make sure we make it as difficult as possible for them.
And in terms of changes, you fielded what many would believe is possibly your strongest squad against Munster. Will there be changes, or will you look to keep roughly the same?
Oh, at the moment we're still working through selections for Friday night. I think everyone's challenging for positions, which is great. We've got a strong squad and there's competition for places. And as we saw against Cornish Pirates, you know, Vili came into the squad after Ollie was down, and they put in a great performance in the midfield. So there's lots of opportunities for guys. It's competition for places. So Friday night, hopefully, we'll bring the best out of whoever's on the field.
And briefly moving on to NTU, it's been a difficult start, but I'm guessing that's not unexpected.
Look, it has been difficult. I can't say it's been a fantastic start, obviously. But the main thing for us is this year is to try and develop players at this level. I think in the North A competition from last year, we found that little errors you make, you know, the other teams don't capitalise on it. But now moving up to the Bucks Super League, we're finding that the top teams, you know, the Loughboroughs and Exeter and even Northumbria on Friday night, you make some mistakes and they capitalise on it. Having said that, you know, I think the performance the boys put out on Friday night in the second half against Northumbria was outstanding. I mean, we won the second half 7-0 against a very, very strong side. So I know it's a bit of a cliche, it's a bit of a learning process, but I think we're only going to be better for it over the next coming months, and moving into next year with no relegation, obviously, I think we can really be a strong force.